You know, I know y'all are going to do that European. You know how they play. I love it. Don't start yet, though. Come on now. Give me a break. I gotta get a little beer. Now, back in 1972, in fact, July the 3rd, 1972, I, for the first time, met one of my very, very, very oldest musical friends and colleagues, a beautiful red-haired woman named Bonnie Raitt. Played with her for the first time. I got Fred McDowell's address and wrote him. Unfortunately, he had died the day before I put the letter in the mail, which was July the 4th, 1972. But what Bonnie did, why I mentioned her, because she sang this song, one of the prettiest songs of the entire 20th century, written by John Prine. By the way, let me roll up my sleeves here. My little daughter, some of y'all, one or two of y'all remember that I have a daughter. She's getting married November the 4th in Atlanta. How we all grow up. And now she's helping my intellectual development. Anyway, Bonnie Raitt sang this John Prine song, and I'm going to pass that on to you right now because I'm going to help this one.